Are you buying home theaters? Well, guess what? There are actually four types of home theaters that are available in the market. Now, how many of you honestly did not know that? Give me a thumbs up. And for those of you who want to know what are these four types, don't forget to subscribe to my channel right here, right now, because your subscription will let me know that I am doing my job nicely by helping you learn more about home theaters so that you are in a better place to buy these home theaters. I am Tanmay Mehta, your audio video or home technology consultant at Touchwood Automations, and been designing tons of home theaters since last 8 years, and we have our base in Pune in India, and I love designing solutions since the start, and I have been doing nothing but helping people create better home theater experiences with the right money and the right approach. So I hope that this information about me helps you or encourages you again to subscribe to my channel if you haven't done that yet. Now let's jump into the four types of home theaters. The very first one is an HTIB, or what is also referred as home theater in a box. Now what do I mean by home theater in a box? How many of you have walked into a Croma, Reliance Digital or any of the retail stores where you see that the home theaters are kept on a shelf and they are packaged in one box, wherein you have got an amplifier, you have got a subwoofer, you have got speakers, you have got disc players, you have got Bluetooth, USB, everything bundled up together. Well, if you have seen that or if you have heard that, then that is nothing but the very first type of home theater, that is HTIB. That HT stands for home theater, and IB, which is wherein I is small, stands for in, and B stands for box. So home theater in a box is the very first type of a home theater. The second one is soundbar. But before I tell you more about soundbar, let us go back or rewind ourselves to the HTIB and understand more about HTIB as to where is it used or who should buy it. Well, HTIB are good packages. They are not bad, and they are nice for your living room TV setups or your bedroom, you know, surround sound setups. Are they going to be the best? Probably not. They are, as I said, a single box unit wherein you have got everything bundled up together. There is very little scope of customization because you have to have or you have to install whatever comes in the box. So these systems are good for budgetary solutions for living room or bedroom applications. And for those of you who are looking for a more wireless option, then that's where the second option, that is the soundbar, is for you. So soundbar is the second type of home theater, which is primarily used in places where there is no scope for wiring. So if at all you have places in the living room, bedroom, media room, family room, you name the room wherein the TV is there, obviously, but with that TV, there is no scope for laying the cables around you, then that is where soundbar can be one of the best installation equipment that you can buy, create a virtual surround sound system for you. Now I've done a small video wherein I'm going to share the link above, wherein we have already spoken about the difference between a soundbar and an installed speaker. So make sure to check that. The soundbars, as I said, are very, very nice solutions for wireless home theater systems, and they create a virtual surround sound. They do need walls at times, but there are 2.1, there are 5.1, there are 9.1 soundbars that are also available in the market. So soundbars are a great installation with your TV because they are sleek, they are good looking, they can be kept on the shelf, they can be hung on the wall, and they're as flat and as longer in length as much as your TV. And you have got the option of a wireless subwoofers or wired subwoofers with the soundbars, which gives you the extra additional bass that you need from the soundbar. So that's about the second type of home theater, that is the soundbar. The third type of home theater is your AV component. Now what do I mean by AV component? Because again, home theater, a traditional definition is amplifier, speakers, and that's it, or a subwoofer. That is home theater, right? But a difference between the HTIB home theater versus the AV component home theater is that you buy separate things and you can do customization. So you have got an AV receiver, which does the job of receiving the audio video signals and sending it further to the speakers or to the output devices using HDMI speaker cables, OFC cables, etc. And these AVRs are, you know, they start from 2 channel, 5 channel, 7 channel, 9 channel, 11 channel, and whatnot. So These are the AV receivers which are giving power to the speakers as well as processing the audio and video signal to send it further to the respective devices. So this AVR plus 5-7 speakers with 1-2-3-4 subwoofers is nothing but a AV component based home theater system. Now I know most of you are planning to buy these AV component based home theater system. So make sure that next time when you walk into a store, you don't ask them just for a home theater. You can ask them for a AV component based home theater, because that is where they'll understand that you're looking for a AVR and a speakers wherein you want to do customizations. If at all you're looking to buy something like a HTIB, which is also a home theater, you can mention that as an HTIB. Now the fourth type of home theater is not really a fourth type, but it's more like a subcategory of AV component. And the reason why I'm saying that is that this fourth type, which is referred as AV separate, is basically doing the job of separating the AV receivers, you know, units job. So basically, as I said, AV receiver is giving power as well as processing the sound and the video. Now in the AV separate, you've got a separate power amp and you've got a separate preamp or a processor doing their jobs to create a great home cinema experience. So AV separates, as referred to, is basically nothing but your fourth type of home theater system. So you've got your same customization of speakers, subwoofers, Atmos speakers, but the only difference is that instead of having an AV receiver in the AV component, in the AV separate, you have got a separate power amp and a separate processor involved. Now, the experience, or in terms of the output, the rank-wise, you know, home theater type would start from below. So the first one would be AV separate, because it's going to be one of the nicest installations to do, because you'll have dedicated devices to do their jobs. So that's why the fourth type, which is your home theater AV separates, is the best system to have to create a great experience around you. The third one is the AV component, which I know most of you are buying today. So you've got your AV receiver and you're doing customizations with the receiver as well as with the speaker. So that is the second best home theater. And on the third, I would say the HTIB and soundbar would go together, for a reason that both of them are good enough. The only difference is that one is wired, one is wireless. The soundbar and your HTIB will rank at third place. Now I hope that this particular video with all these four different types will give you a much more better idea about what really home theater is and what is the type that you should buy for your home. It can be in the living room, media room, bedroom, or a dedicated cinema room. But I hope, as I said, that this particular video helps you make better decisions and gives you a much more broader scope about home theater. So if this video has helped you guys, don't forget to subscribe to my channel right here, right now, because as I said, your subscription encourages me to continue doing more such videos, which is helping each one of you make better, well-informed and right decisions when it comes to buying anything to everything in home theater industry. And to those of you who still need more guidance, who still need more verification, who need more assurance on what they're buying is right or wrong, or can they save some more money, well, don't forget to use our T20 service, which is only for rupees 500. But in this particular call of 20 minutes, wherein you and I connect, discuss about your home theater system, I help you save thousands and I create good experience for you, which is worth lakhs of rupees. So if you are excited for it, make sure to use the link right now and let us connect soon. Thank you guys. I'll see you all in my next video. Thank you.